Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your friendly neighborhood heroes database guy, and my league mate Kazam right here bet me a 10 PSN that I couldn't iconic only tank the new elite alert, RITE, in the elite version. So I'm gonna show you a loadout I used, you guys. But I'm gonna show you my powers in radioactive. I am atomic. You see, I have nothing in there. There's nothing in here whatsoever. And nuclear, nothing was in there whatsoever. Iconic powers, all of my shit was in here except for two power points you guys can see at the top. But yeah, these are all the powers I got and pretty much used. I'll go into detail once I show you my loadout. But yeah, I got Harlight Shield, Amazonian Deflection, all of that iconic bullshit that, you know, people thinks ass, but I end up using that to tank and beat elite. So I have Neo Venom Boost, which increases my defense or whatever. Then I have Harlight Shield, which is a shield, and it heals me because of my white mod. I have Sonic Cry, which is a 360 stun. You can also use the Batarang multi-shot as a stun to stun the adds or whatever. Amazonian Deflection, which is it blocks a little bit of damage, but also it stuns the adds when they hit you. You have your Mesmerizing Lasso, which is your taunt and also your only pull. And I got Clown Box just in case I got close to dying. But that didn't happen. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't. Thanks for yours truly, your friendly neighborhood hero. Static Base God.